Today, we are going to learn Nepali. Nepali is spoken in Nepal. All these days, we have been learning languages which are spoken in the states of India. But Nepal is not a state in India. Nepal is a neighboring country. But we are so friendly with Nepal that Nepali is considered as one of the languages spoken in India itself. To go to Nepal, you don't require a passport or a visa. Just as how you can go from Palakkad to Chennai, same way you can go to any place in Nepal, though Nepal is a foreign country. You do not require any of the formalities. And the next thing that you should know about Nepal is their flag. What is the shape of this flag? Our national flag, state? Right. Mathematicians will call it a quadrilateral. Nepal is the only country which has a flag having two triangles. It is not a quadrilateral. Each triangle stands for the two prominent religions that they practice, Hinduism and Buddhism. And because it is triangular in shape, it is believed that it represents Mount Everest also. That means Mount Everest is present in Nepal and they worship it like God. The color of the flag is red and it is full of the stars, the moon and the sun. Implying as long as these planetary bodies exist, so long will the country of Nepal exist. That is the implication of the planetary beings which are represented in the Nepali flag. Now we are going to learn the rudimentary Nepali language. First I'll speak in English and Hindi and then we will speak in Nepali. Speak after Nepali is spoken. Primary children, please don't repeat English and Hindi. Wait till Nepali is spoken. In English, we say, hello. In Hindi, we say, namaskar. In Nepali, we say, namaskar. In English, we say, what is your name? In Hindi, we say, aapka naam kya hai? In Nepali, we say, Tapaiko naam ke ho, Tapaiko naam ke ho. In English, we say, my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, we say, Mera naam Lakshmi hai. In Nepali, we say, Mero naam Lakshmi ho. Mero naam Lakshmi ho. In English, we say, how are you? In Hindi, we say, aap kaise hai? In Nepali, we say, tapaiko kasto no huncha. Tapaiko kasto no huncha. In English, we say, I am fine. In Hindi, we say, main theek hu. In Nepali, we say, ma sanchiya chu. Ma sanchiya chu. Now, let us have a conversation. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Tapaiko naam ke ho.
Tapaiko naam ke ho.
Tapaiko mero naam Lakshmi ho.
Mero naam Lakshmi ho.
Tapai kasto no huncha.
Tapai kasto no huncha.
Ma sanchiya chu.
Ma sanchiya chu.
Thank you.